Can you swap, move an SSD from one computer to another one? That depends. You can usually move an SSD with Windows on it between computers of the same brand. So, regardless of the brand of the SSD, it's the computer that needs to be the same brand usually. That's because when you install Windows 10 on an SSD, the computer, depend on the brand, some brands will use a type of partitioning. Other brands will use a different type of partitioning to install Windows 10. And I can tell you, in between HP and Lenovo, the computers will not recognize a SSD with Windows 10 installed on another brand. Maybe some brands may be compatible, but you see, I tried to this one is a HP computer. I did install Windows 10 on this SSD inside a Lenovo computer. And when I try to boot this SSD on this computer, I get this sort of it's kind of checking media. It says I cannot find the media or something like this. At some point, it's going to give you a blue message saying there is no media. So basically, it does not recognize my SSD drive because the drive SSD has a different partition than what's used on this HP computer. And the good news is you can actually change the partitioning on the hard drive, but if you want to install it like I'm trying here, to use it on another type of on another brand of desktop, what you need to do is two things. First, change the partitioning to the partition that your brand of desktop is using for SSDs, and the second one, you will need to reinstall Windows 10. So you change the partition and you reinstall Windows 10. The two steps, you have to do both steps. I do have videos for both these steps, and this is my suggestion, so don't be worried. Oh, there you have it. So it says here, boot device not found. My SSD is properly connected, everything is fine. It's just that it has a partition that is not proper to what HP computers are using. So it says install an operating system, blah 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 blah. So again, look in the comment section and let me show you also when you try to install Windows 10. If I try to boot my HP computer from a USB key to install Windows 10 on this SSD, is going to tell me it has a different partition that what HP computer are using. And then again, you need to change the partition and you will be able then to install Windows 10 to use this SSD in another brand of computer. So look in the comment section. The same problem will happen if you try to install Windows on an SSD that has not been formatted for your specific brand of computer. So you see, I'm trying to install Windows 10 from a USB key on this SSD, but this SSD has actually been formatted and had Windows on another brand of computer. This computer here, not the screen, but the desktop I have here, it's an HP, and this SSD had Windows installed on it when the SSD was in a Lenovo computer. And each brand uses a different type of partitioning. That's why I get when I try to install again Windows 10 on this HP computer, I get this message. And when you click to show details, it tells you that actually what it says is that the HP brand wants SSD drive or hard drives partitioned in GPT format. Whereas this one that I'm installing here, which has been formatted in a Lenovo computer, the Lenovo computer brand uses MBA format. So I do have a video how to switch in between these two types of partitions. So don't be worried, there is a way to do it. I'm going to put it in the comment section perhaps. Then you have it, there you have it. I do have, so this is the SSD and my bootable key, I need to remove it. I do have a few videos because we are in 2023 and there's so much garbage this company Microsoft tries to push us when they install Windows 10 or maybe Windows 11 as well. So just check my playlist with these videos, and I have a video showing how to skip giving them your phone number, Skype or email address. how to skip putting a password to your lock screen and stuff like this. So check my playlist with tricks about YouTube and all internet stuff. It's a one big playlist. Thanks for watching.